Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, we will cover a short biography of James Watt. So let's start. James Watt was a Scottish inventor, mechanical engineer, and chemist whose improvements in steam engine technology drove the Industrial Revolution. He was born on 30 January 1736 in Greenock, Scotland. His father was a carpenter and a shipbuilder who set up himself in business as a merchant and ship owner. In 1755, Watt went to London to be an apprentice scientific instrument maker. He was a quick learner and mastered his craft in 1 year. Watt did not invent the steam engine. At that time, steam engines were already in existence. He made important changes to the design, increased its efficiency, and made steam engines cheaper to run. In 1765, Watt was struck by the idea that sparked the Industrial Revolution. He realized how he could make the standard new common steam engine more efficient. The idea was that he could use a separate chamber to condense steam without cooling the rest of the engine. He patented his steam engine or condensing chamber in 1769. In 1774, Watt started a business in Birmingham with inventor Matthew Bolton to manufacture his improved steam engine. Watt continued to make improvements to steam engine and patented other important inventions such as the rotary engine and a steam locomotive. James was a fellow of the Royal Society of Edinburgh and the Royal Society of London, and became a foreign associate of the French Academy of Sciences. He died in 1819 at Heathfield near Birmingham, a unit of measurement of electrical and mechanical power. The Watt is named in his honor as he invented the term horsepower. Thanks for watching.